So what is the MindMotion GO? It allows patients to exercise in a gamified environment. There are over 35 different games designed by clinicians, all designed for patients with neurological conditions. Patients will get visual feedback about the quality of their movement, and then therapists will get information about the compensation through the back-end platform Companion. So Companion allows the therapist to look at the quality, the quantity, and the adherence to the exercise programs, as well as remotely connect with the patient via Zoom teleconsultation. So we can currently use the MindMotion GO in the hospital and at home.
Yeah, it was really good. Obviously, yes, good for your sort of core muscles and everything. I prefer the interactive side rather than necessarily just doing exercises and that. But obviously, a combination of both just helps you get better. You feel like your tummy muscles, obviously the balance side of things is obviously really good as well, especially as a spinal patient. One of the hardest things is getting your core muscles and, yeah, finding your balance. So, yeah, it really helps improve.
We find it beneficial in enhancing rehab within an inpatient setting, and it's fun and engaging for patients. It's great for targeting trunk control, balance, and upper limb weaknesses. We have it set up in the gym to be used with therapists, with rehab assistants, and activity coordinators. And with certain patients, it can be set up to complete independently. We've also used it to collect research using the MindMaze with the aim of increasing activity outside of therapy sessions as well.
Scientific research has proven that undergoing high-dose, high-intensity therapy is one of the key elements that may lead to limb impairment reduction and best clinical outcomes. This falls in line with the recent NICE and National Clinical Guideline trends, which show that you need at least 3 hours of therapy on at least 5 days a week. The MindMotion GO can help support these new guidelines to benefit patients with the support of their therapist.